Poor Edie. He's all scared, traveling alone. Fucking hate these tunnelers. For the love of God, die. He's a hammer. Hey, broken our robot. Oh, no, that's Edie. Never mind. Sad now. Oh my god. Is that the Fallout Seymour dog? That's fucked up. That is literally the saddest episode on television of anything. Anything. Nothing is worse than a dog being turned into ash. Waiting for his master to come home. My dogs wouldn't do that. But Seymour would. I'm gonna take you with me, Seymour. I'll hug you. Keep you warm at night. One sec, Bucky. I gotta get adjusted. There. Come back to my lap. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, excuse me. I'm assuming bad stuff comes out of those holes. You know, given the past. That sucks. I don't know when the last time I saved was. I guess it's not too bad. Suck pixels, motherfucker. Get ready. The other guy just run away? Okay, two of these people had teddy bears with them. Gotcha! As I said before, I will take you with me. You poor, poor, poor animal. I think we did it. I finally convinced the death merchants to hear our beautiful Mother Earth's cries. I just had a personal meeting with the base commander who said that they would be taking a long, hard look at our demands and preparing something special for us. Can't wait to see what it is. I bet it's a full nuclear disarmament. Kicked. Jesus Christ. Don't even care right now. Strange meat. I think it's meat. gonna take these tunneler hides like back to the Mojave, and they're gonna be like, "What the fuck are these?" Anything up here? No. Oh, double bed. Oh fuck! I didn't mean to pick that up. This is why you check everywhere. You never know what you might find. I love how it's like collapsed ruins and there's like a building in front of me. There's an auto dock right here. Even chemical addictions. Oh, thank God. I thank you, auto dock. Why? I can't just carry one of you around.